A body recovered from a Phoenix canal. Phoenix police responded to calls of a body of a man at the bottom of the canal near I-10 and 79th Avenue this morning. A medical examiner will determine how he died, but at this point, investigators say there are no signs of foul play.